Another new world, as unfriendly as all the others. It looks like the last seal is in that castle on the horizon.
Hello, Vanessa. I'll be brief, for I cannot stay long in this world. But my soul will go neither to hell nor to heaven until I complete what I've started here. The seals were passed to me by the one who called himself the Archbishop Benedict. He made me take them out of the temple and leave them in other worlds, but this cost me my life. My soul won't be at peace until the seals are found and returned to their places. By the way, I saw your grandfather Abraham Van Helsing. He was in this world, but I didn't have the strength to talk to him. Professor, be extremely careful. Hundreds of vampires were sleeping the eternal sleep here until recently. But someone from our order, who betrayed the order's ideals, has made all the preparations for waking them. They needed only the seal of life to complete this process, and I was foolish and naive enough to bring it here. The power of the seal raised an entire host of monsters, vampires, ghouls, werewolves. I became their first victim. They won't wake up until the sun goes down, so you'd better hurry up. Take the seal while they're sleeping.
How is your investigation going?
Good, thank you. I'm close to finding the last seal.
Sounds excellent. That means the Order chose the right person to complete this mission.
Thank you for the confidence.
Since things are going well and you don't need my help, I'll leave you for a while. See you again.
I've already seen a sign like that on the neck of one of Gordon Mills' dogs. It's no coincidence that it's here now. So Mills is involved in the theft of the seals.
Huh?